problem. The problem was here.
We came up, and
we took pictures. So if you take care of the problem, then we don't have a problem. You see? So when we call you to come, you have to come right away. Otherwise, we have to stay here. If you come and you do something, then we go.
Okay. We have a reason why.
What's the reason?
It cannot possibly be a good reason. No, you said you have other things to do. You're letting kids get stoned here on your street because you're too busy?
More important.
So these kids don't matter to you? They can get stoned? Well, you're a half an hour late.
This kid right here got hit on this arm. This is a person. This person right here.
I know.
This child on his arm, I saw it.
Me as well.
No, you shouldn't tell me.
There was a woman and also her daughter that got stoned.
Okay.
And they did them at us. I got
after
hit.
You will,
and you're here.
And you will give us a day.
And so what are we supposed to do while it's happening? Just stand around and let them get stoned?
You should take a picture.
No, you guys are supposed to do something.
By law. Sure. According to the law.
I'm sure.
I showed you.
America, if they ask you for ID,
they don't ask for ID.
They have not done anything wrong. Why do they have to go home? Why do they have to go home?
Send the settlers home. They're out there.
ما بديش على يروح حاله وحده هو يروح على زين